Hello friends, in this video I will show you how to calculate manpower required for a project in Microsoft Excel. So firstly, you have to create this form. Calculating manpower depends on three variables. First one, how many days is the project running for? Second one, how many hours each worker working? And third one, number of workers. So you have to type this three variable. If you see sentence is not coming properly, so merge and center like this. Now give the answer here. Just guys, you have to multiply, like in my case 24 days and 16 workers and 8 hours, total 10 workers. Now here guys, you have to multiply these numbers. So equal, select this column, this cell. Now star, so multiply symbol. Then select this one, multiply symbol, and select this one and press enter. So guys, you need 1920 hours. So this way you can calculate manpower. So thanks for watching, and comment this video useful for you or not.